Hey guys, it's Queendija, and in today's video, I'll be reacting to episodes 21 and 22 of Horizon in the Middle of Nowhere. So let's go ahead and get started with episode 21 in 3, 2, 1, go. Of course, there's always one. Of course, it always is. That guy with, yeah.
I got something in my eye. Oh my God.
But why? No matter what, still leads back to them.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, 20. Tony, what the fuck? Body a pillow. True. Yeah. Okay. Oh. And honestly, I think if Horizon still didn't even say anything, you know Tenzo would have did something for her, because Tenzo has feelings for her. I mean, come on now. Oh, fuck, I'm crying.
Mm-hmm. So then maybe you guys should go there to see what it's like, right? And you just disappear. The fuck? Oh, okay. Just because. Pretty. I mean, but now the way you can tell is that one of you has a scratch on your face, really your nose. Oh my god, they look so cute together! Even though Fairy Queen seems like a bitch, I get the reason of why she's doing what she wants to do, but still. Killing, you know, the other Mary and the fact that Tenzo and her is, like, somewhat out of a relationship, it's not right. And then eventually, Tenzo matter. Oh. We must have engraved something on there. Yeah, but you want to do that by killing your sister. That's why I have mixed feelings on her, on Mary. I mean, what she thinks she's doing is right, and yeah, I completely agree on that, but what she wants to do to accomplish that goal, I'm like, that's a whole nother problem, in my opinion. What the fuck? Tenzo? That's the only one I can think. No, Tenzo's gonna do something. Tenzo's gonna do anything in his power to save Mary. That's love for you. Only Sonny would open his big fat mouth. Like, oh my god. It's complicated. Okay. Yeah, you go do what you gotta do, bro. She's gonna rescue her. I mean, come on, it was so obvious. I mean, if season one was really just Tori rescuing Horizon and for them to finally be together, that's what the end of season two is really gonna be about, because season two was really more about the relationship of Mary and Tenzo and them slowly but surely falling in love with each other and then them being separated and then him realizing that, yes, he's in love with her and then finally saving her. That's what it is in a nutshell. I don't know what the hell we're going to see in this next episode, but damn, I mean, everything that happened in this. I did like the talk between Masa and Fairy Queen Mary. I thought it was interesting, but still, I'm like a hit and a miss with Fairy Queen Mary, because, I mean, I like her, but then the fact is that she wants to kill her older sister for reasons that she's already talked about, but still, I don't know about her. Something about that to me ain't right. But, you know, you never know. Whatever happens is gonna fucking happen. I mean, shit. I do like the fact that Horizon got to have a little more of a voice in this episode. I mean, we've gone back and forth where her and Tori have done things together. She's beating up 20s ass shit. But for her to just have a role in this was very nice, like, honestly. See, I feel like what maybe Tori might do, not Tori, Tenzo, I mean, or even Mary herself, one of them is going to sneak out in the middle of the night and to try to see each other. Why would he have that map? You know, something about that ain't right to me. I mean, he's going to use it in some such way. Even the kings circled certain areas and shit like that. So, I mean, we ain't going to know until the next episode. But yeah, go ahead and pause the video and I'll see you guys in 1 second for episode 22. Okay, episode 22 and 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, nice. I honestly thought he would have woken up by now, but I mean, no. Maybe by the end of the series, you know. When you kind of do that, you just, it seems interesting, and then you give me the opening, and it's like, we're probably not even going to get this answer for the next 5-10 minutes. Thank you.
True.
Honestly, she did. Just worried about you. No. I mean, not only was that a slab, that was just everything. You just stay here where it's safe. Of course. Is it from Mary? We ain't gonna know what it said. What the hell? Get in, get out, and get married. Honey, what the fuck? How the hell did you get here? So, Horizon, you too? Well, damn, everybody. I mean, it's the exact same thing that you were saying last season. I think so.
I know, right? Of course.
I just hope this battle is as good as the one in season one. Because season one to me was really good. And I don't know. It could kind of fuck it up.
Seems like a decoy.
So basically, you're surrounded.
Those bigger ships were just a trap for you guys.
The way it is.
So in a way, you just owe him with your life because he is the one who saved you. And so if he dies, you feel empty. What? He's still gonna do it no matter what.
So basically, no matter what, he's going to die. Like, basically what I said a couple of minutes ago, he's going to die and she's going to be emotionally prepared. She's not emotionally prepared for this. Who could be? Please hurry. Thanks, man. I kind of hope that their battle is a little bit better than their first. Like, I don't get me wrong. Like, I liked their first, but it just didn't feel... It, you know, to me, Shakespeare had that upper hand. And it kind of, you know, I kind of want to see how both of them go when they both have the upper hand. But who knows? I hope everything goes right for them. I'm hoping that they'll be able to save Mary. But we're getting closer and closer to the end. This is episode 22, so 23, 24, 25, 26. I had 23, 24, 25, 26. I have 4 more episodes, 2 more weeks with this show before I'm done with it overall. And I'm scared. I feel like Mary is possibly going to maybe die by the end of this, and Tenzo's not going to be able to tell her how he truly feels about her. I mean, this is, you know, season 2, a love story. This is like a Romeo and Juliet, just like season 1. Season 1 was all about Tony, like, telling his feelings to Horizon, and he finally did it, but it's the same thing with this. But with Mary and Tenzo, and I want them to be able to say to each other, I love you. That, you know, his Shuriken being there, like, yes, that was great, awesome, shut up, Pippet. The sign that, yes, he is coming for her. But who knows what the hell could happen? You don't know what could happen between then and now. There's 4 episodes left before the show is over. And I just need everything to work out. Finally, yes, oh my god, I wanted that ever since we heard, ever since we found out the episode about the backstory between what's his face in Shakespeare, I was like, when are they gonna do more on that? And now they're finally gonna do more, and I can't wait. And it's good that they're gonna do it against their battle that they're gonna go against each other, but who knows? Because I have so many unanswered questions with him and wanting to know what happened and shit, but I ain't gonna know until next week. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction to you towards episodes 21 and 22 of Horizon in the Middle of Nowhere. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Mattress Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Friday for Patreons and next Tuesday for everybody else for episodes 23 and 24. Bye, guys. Thank you.